myself Ashini, Assistant Professor and NSS Coordinator, School of Allied Health Sciences, Manaha Mission Research Foundation, Dean to the University Salem, under the guidance of our Dean, Professor Dr. B. Sandil Kumar Sir and NSS Coordinator, Dr. R. Dhanashekar. During this pandemic situation, as an institution, we took an initiative of Each One Reach One mission to help and to serve the welfare of the people. On account of this, SAHS constituted the COVID-19 Task Force Committee to provide the volunteer service to the society. Our students and faculty volunteers are actively participated in various social activities with the support of the governments to help the COVID-19 patients and families. Our committee members address the psychosocial issue of the COVID patients and the families with the help of the sub-team members. We have created a COVID help desk and WhatsApp group for helping the COVID patients and families to overcome the difficulties faced during the pandemic situation. Students of SAHS have prepared sanitizers and distributed masks, food items and other medicinal items for their need. Students of SAHS has created an awareness among the public about hand hygiene, wearing of masks, social distancing by visiting nearby villages. Our students have prepared sanitizers and also distributed to nearby rural areas with free of cost. Along with sanitizers, they have also distributed masks to insist the public to protect themselves. We took an initiative to place the awareness posters in various divisions of Salem region like Salem Railway Station, toll plazas, new bus stand areas, etc. The posters are also posted to promote the awareness in social medias like YouTube, Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. In this highlight, SAHS initiative was posted in Ministry of Education SOE-SES WhatsApp group. We initiated a healthcare network which is planned to provide knowledge on crisis management, hospital bed availability, vaccination center and helpline numbers at various places in Tamil Nadu and other states to the public. Through this network, around 2000 people were benefited by our service. We supported the COVID-affected families by providing groceries and essential items based on their need. SAHS, jointly with Salem Municipal Corporation, organized a vaccination utsav at various places of Salem. Around 1,968 members were benefited in the vaccination utsav. We organized a motivational talk on Accept, Fit In and Overcome the Problems and a webinar on Coping with COVID-19, a stress buster for students during this pandemic situation. School of Allied Health Sciences has arranged one faculty as an internal counselor to offer basic psychosocial support to students and public who are diagnosed with COVID-19 and also help them to overcome the stress in pandemic situations. Around 50 COVID-affected families were benefited by your service. As an appreciation for the activities conducted by our institution, we have received the award from Assist World Record Research Foundation for most of the countries participated in an online quiz for COVID-19, which is organized by educational institutions. Our Dean and Director, Professor Dr. B. Sandil Kumar Sir, have received the award for the better service to public during the pandemic situation, which includes Corona Warrior Honor Award, the Real Superheroes 2020 and Star 2020 certification. There is more happiness in giving than in receiving. Thus, we are always ready to serve the society.